Okay, so I mainly need dex for the items, it looks like.
Yeah, they are mainly dex weapons, so.
Level up and just throw my levels into dex, I guess.
Okay, buy the reinforced club from this guy. Also gonna buy the bomb this box, and then we kill him.
Gone mad, have you? I'll teach you, you lousy rat.
Why me, little Yulia?
Alright, now I have the Uchi Katana. And the Reinforced Club. Make sure before you kill the guy to get the club. Okay?
Right.
And buy the bottomless box.
Those are the only two things we need from him?
Yeah, get the bottomless box and the reinforced club, and then kill him for the Uchi Katana, because it is also a bleed weapon.
Right. I found out that the gold tracer needs like 25 dex.
I'm gonna put away the straight sword hilt and the talisman, because they're non-bleed items. Alright, so then already by now we should have four different bleed weapons.
Everything so far dies by mainly three hits.
Yeah, well now I can
this
wield the waste,
yet.
The morning stars. I'ma do damage.
Oh, yeah. I need to check how much. I need to check to see if I want to.
Huh? Got a long sword. Gotta put that away.
It does have more damage, so I guess I will. Oh, but insufficient strength.
Okay, you need 11 strength. I just leveled up my strength a ton because I want to wield the Uchi, which is 14th strength.
Right. I don't have the strength for it, so I can't. No, my bleed is proc. Yeah, so I'm supposed to only be doing 20 damage per hit. But at the end, I'm doing 75. May have to pop some souls.
Oh, the bleed procs did like 800 billion damage to that Black Knight. And I got a sword, even though I can't use it.
Yeah, you laughed off, dude.
I like how every time, like I've noticed this, is every time I don't need something is when I get it.
Reinforced club, right?
Yeah. Reinforced club. So the one, the club, the spikes. And then kill him for the Uchi. And wait, make sure you buy
the bottomless
box. I got the
bottomless already.
Okay.
I already got the bottomless.
All right. Just kill him for the Uchi then.
Yeah. Shut up.
Come and have
him. Oh! Dude! That freaking proc, dude. Oh my god. Wait. Oh yeah, you already gave the dread thing right now. Well, I can use the Uchi if I want. I just need to make sure I have the depth for it.
Whoa! Bleed damage just did 300 to Havel.
Oh, you're killing Havel.
Yeah, because bleed weapons. So much that 300 proc, and it proc'd off of a backstab too. Another 300 damage to have over your proc. So. Oh crap, I almost died.
I didn't realize the undead merchant would be so easy to like this.
Killed Havel. Woo! That was actually kinda scary. F tiny beings ring. I just wanted it for that extra tiny bit of health at the start of the game. Bleed makes Havel easy only if you're like skilled. Because
only if you're already
because if you don't build up that bleed fast enough, he'll wipe you. But the bleed proc'd for like 360 damage also. And I got it to proc twice. So he was a breeze. And you can still apply resin to a lot of these weapons. So bleed plus 6 resin.
And 12. 14. Oh. Okay. That takes 12. Okay. I guess I can use the Uchi Katana right now.
You already have enough strength?
Possibly.
Strength is like 14, Austin.
Yeah, I know.
Do you have 14
strength?
I
only have 9 strength right now.
Well, if he tries, I can two-hand.
I could probably two-hand it, too.
Oh, you can buff it too? Oh my gosh.
Talk about the Uichi?
Yep. Okay, I couldn't even move. Okay, he killed me because I got stunlocked.
Do we need the dried finger?
If you kill him, you get it.
Yeah, but do we need it?
We might. I put it away, though. I mean, technically, I don't think so.
Don't need the straight sword hilt.
And I got stunlocked.
Don't need the talisman. What weapon were you using when you fought Havel?
Morningstar. I did a parry and it did 6 damage. Oh, it's because I'm one-handed. No, oh, I couldn't roll. I just lost so many souls. No. My brain damage. That I can't one hand this hit. It just killed me.
How much damage on that? Right now, I still kind of like Bandit's knife more.
Use it.
Yeah, I like fast attacks. That's the way I was. I don't know. Oh, yeah.
The Hemi? I'm gonna die.
What's going on? hate this freaking spearman.
Alright, Solaire, you're next. I'm killing you.
Wait, you're killing Solaire?
Yeah, why do we need him?
I have no choice. You're a warrior of the sun.
Well, I got the Hollow's shield.
I'm sorry, Solaire. But also not sorry.
Over here, dude.
I want Solaire armor, that's why I killed him.
Ah, Black Knight. Good. I only did 8 damage so far.
Soft.
I failed the block one.
You know, I put it in my room. Poor dog. Alright.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, every third hit or so. What's the bleed?
Nice.
At least that's how it is with the bandits tonight. I don't know how it is for the weapon you're currently using. Probably about the same. Because everything other than Priscilla's weapons go up by 33% or so. And Priscilla's weapons are by 50. I will beat this dude. But I don't trust myself with parries. Oh, is that only gonna be 4 hits with the Black Knight? That's actually pretty dang good. God damn it! Freaking Black Knight! I hate you! I could come back for it. But I just need to get that frickin' blue tear stone. And it's only like 4 backstabs, that shouldn't be that bad.
Hit me.
Wait, does upgrading the weapon make the proc fat, bigger?
I am about to test that.
You're our next Andre.
Yep. At least, not for this weapon. I don't know if it actually does. But I tested with Uchi, it doesn't work. bleed once, and I consistently hit him the entire time.
Don't get yourself killed. Wouldn't want to see you go hollow.
Oh, God, Black Knight.
8, 16, 24, okay. Plus 200, plus another 200. Wait, 8, 16, 24.
Okay, that's a 26. Small problem I have. How hard would the Taurus really be right now? I don't know if I want to fight Havel.
Then not. Simple as that.
But getting his ring is really nice.
Well, we're starting with pretty light builds, so you don't really need it right in a second. 8, 16 plus 200? Okay, I have enough. Just in case I'm gonna go kill this guy.
Ah, that's a medium roll. Frick. That's a freaking medium roll.
I already have a plus 5 Uchi.
There we go. Back to light rolling. Wasn't hard to fix.
Alright, I have a plus 5 Uchi Katana already.
Yeah.
I just spent a bunch of souls. That's judicious.
Alright. Well, I already had to alter my equipment setup. I already had decided to alter my item setup. Because I got the Hollow Knight shield, which has 100 physical. And so I put that on, and then realized I was medium rolling, so I had to get rid of a couple items. I don't want a medium roll. I hate medium rolls. I want the cartwheel ring. That'd be a fun one. But does it destroy the Shiva thing? Deck if I want to use this properly. But do I want to use the Uchi Katana? You already are. No, I'm gonna use daggers. Although the gold fixer is technically not a dagger. You want a hollow soldier shield? Because I got a second one. About to fight Taurus. Who cares? Taurus is Taurus. You do more damage if you do a commander then do the drop. Better. I could have gone way better. I still first tried him, but I could have gone better. I'm not killing Solaire. didn't they? I thought you were gonna die sooner, dude. Okay, I'll have to buy as many tanites for you. Base damage. I've got a plus 5 bandit knife. I got my bandit knife to plus 5. It currently does 84 base damage, but if I go in here, right weapon does 110, but that's not with bleed. 110 total damage per slash. We got Bandit Knife and Uchikatana voice. Is that what we're doing so far? I'm doing one. I'm probably gonna use the Bandit Knife until either I get the Flamberg or the Gold Crate. Non-human. You're just worse. That's literally my best shield right now. Okay.
Zula's called me.
So who's summoning who first?
Hello.
They saw me first.
You're summoning first?
No, you're summoning me first.
Oh. Okay, well tell me when sign's down. Okay, it's already down. No, that's an enemy. Wrong person. Wait,
I want to put on a password.
I must not have my password on.
Put your password as W. A lowercase W. That's it.
A single W?
Single lowercase W.
Alright. Simple. Okay. Okay. He gave me his greatsword. God. I feel bad for him. God damn it. Sorry.
I don't understand how you die there. If you can't fight them, then retreat. That's the whole thing, dude.
The Chandler got me from behind.
Why are you fighting pygmies next to the Chandler? The Chandler. Method is always to bait the pygmies out, awesome.
Yeah, well, you went somewhere else.
Just
because
I went somewhere else doesn't mean you do it. Our skill levels are very different, Austin. Don't just do things because I do them. The way I play is very different than you. I can do things that you can't.
That was a whoops.
Play how you like to play. Don't try to copy me. We have different play styles.
Right. Good thing that I have like 6 humanities or so. $300 from a single backstab. That was a little off. Again. The side steps aren't saving them. Alright. I'm ready for the sign again.
Just now. Already at half HP, that's death percent, remember?
Made the sound as if you got hit, but you don't have any health loss. I'm confused.
It's just lag.
He died. Then what sound like he was gonna? Didn't look like it.
The frick is that noise?
That's a cat.
Why does it sound like a toy?
Funny girl. You know, it doesn't matter if I save him or not. He's gonna get out anyway. I don't know how he gets out if I don't help him, but whatever. Plus, I grabbed the mystery key, so unless someone else has that, I don't know.
Tomahawk Zena has a master key. And master key, you can open that too. killed that one all on my own.
Yeah, I know. I don't even know if I hit that one at all.
Yeah, I don't think so. We staggered the other one just to death.
We literally chewed at its health.
I couldn't even tell if we bled him, we just hit him so much.
I don't know, and I don't really care. All I know is we destroyed it.
Put your summon sign after you ring the bell just right before the boss room.
All right. What am I gonna do with Oswald?
Get the well, what is it?
All right. Yeah, shut up. I hate their laughs.
Who's that?
What? You're okay, girl.
Dude, she knows she's okay. That's not why she does it. She does it because she's retarded. I'm being invaded.
My sign's down.
This idiot.
What's going on?
Wait, did you not see me?
Did you get invaded?
I got invaded, and I sat on the ladder, and he walked right past. He, like, went down without seeing me.
What?
Is that retarded?
I don't know, but let's just go into the boss room.
I'm gonna wait for him.
You wanna wait and laugh at him?
It's so fun. So you wanted to see what I did? Okay, but this I oh he's right there. Okay, so I basically stood on these stairs, went down a little bit, so he couldn't like drop down on me and hit me.
Right.
And then he apparently just didn't even see me. Hey guy, we're over here. Alright, let's go. I just want him to know where we were at. That's so funny. Press start. If I found out both people press start, it skips it.
I've pressed it.
Okay. I found that out just a second ago.
Please don't tell me.
Nice kick. I should walk
get
away.
Get out of here.
Just kill it already. That guy, he was so like, how did these guys get behind me? Like, what a loser. A blind motherfucker.
Okay, well. Guess it's time to go down to. Wait, no, you wanted to do Blighttown normally, which means we have to go to the Capra. Don't we?
Yeah. I'll just commit some cuckoo.
Upgrade my endurance a little. Give me more knife slashes.
How did that happen?
I didn't expect it to be so annoying and stupid. Actually, at this point, I probably do.
Yeah, I was just. Through the fire damage. Weird.
Well, I failed at that.
Did you die?
I didn't die, but I did get hit through part of it.
Alright, my sign will be in the circle.
Aye! Whoa! I thought me opening the door would have got me through the frame. Apparently not. Well... Okay then. I need to do pretty much the same thing as what I just barely did. The first... This. And that dissipate. Go over to this side. And we can run over here. Where are you? I need to find my fold.
Well, my sign's waiting in the circle, does you know?
All my souls before I continue. Not that guy. My souls aren't exactly where I died, so I don't know where they are. It would suck if I completely lost them. The dragon is on the bridge, and I didn't aggro him. Well, I just lost those souls, so whatever. I don't know what's going on with Dragon anyway.
What did I say about torturing the cat? Not funny.
What's funny is that you called it torture.
That's what it sounds like to me. I didn't realize you were summoning me, and I just heard something die, and I was like, oh, fuck, I'm dead. Okay.
Or not. Oh. Beautiful.
Yep, you're just gonna stand there and make me fight everything.
Almost blood.
Don't get killed by the dogs, please. Poor Capra himself.
You're gonna watch the dogs.
That knocked him down?
What?
This attack knocks Capra down? What the fuck? Alright, walk outside the boss room and put your sign down.
What did you just do?
I knocked him down with my heavy attack for some reason.
All I knew was all of a sudden Capra was on ground. I was just like,
yeah, it was pretty
okay.
Crazy. Not sure how that happened, but I'm not gonna argue with it. Your sign down?
Yeah, it's on the bridge. That was a quick fight.
I don't see your sign.
We're about to be able to... Oh, wait a minute. I should have bought the frickin', what is it? The toolbox?
The bottomless box?
No, I already bought the bottomless. I'm talking about the toolbox thing, the thing that,
You're right, have HP.
How beautiful.
Alright, to the gaping.
Yep. Dog, don't be on me.
Put your sign right as you get down to the depth area. Put it on the top of the first staircase. Alright.
Alright. I didn't buy the thing from Andre. Oh boy.
your sign, bro.
It's there, right next to the staircase. Stairway. Whatever you want to call it. It's next to the top of the stair.
I was waiting so long, a pygmy from all the way at the bottom ran up.
I thought they almost never do.
Exactly, that's how long I was waiting.
I've never heard of a pygmy going up there.
It happened. I'm streaming. So, I definitely approve.
I didn't say I didn't believe you.
I grabbed it as you opened it. I wanna rescue the fire guy.
The pyromancer?
Kill it. I keep hitting C.
I guess it was a good thing that we had a variety of weapons.
The rat has an axe in its eye? That's cool. I didn't know that.
Wait, what?
The giant rat has an higher battle action stuff. Coming, bro?
I don't think this thing bleeds. I slashed at it so much. It
there's a lot
die.
Of things that are in which I need. Dropped a green tiny. Give me spike shield and barber sword. Can you give me anything for that invasion? Where you at? Just handle it.
Okay. We don't want to kill the channeler?
No, I do. I just don't know where the freak that he is.
Well, I was going to do it, but I was going in that direction, but I didn't know where you were.
Go ahead and kill him, and then come back. Because I don't even know where he is, to be honest. So I'll just be waiting at the boss.
Oh, I'm taking the other way.
I said I'll be waiting at the boss.
Oh, I can't go through the fog gate. Frick! I am stuck. And I don't know where you are.
I'm not even at the fog gate.
Yeah.
Whatever, just let's kill him. Come on.
Did you already kill the Chandler?
No. Just go. Not worried about it.
I can't go through the fog gate.
Come to the boss!
Oh well. Here we go.
Just don't die. Press start.
Well.
Spam start. Tell it skips.
I'm not dead.
Yeah, but don't freaking run into him anyway. Why would you do that? You already know that it one shot. Do not walk into him. It's like obvious one of them. Huh? Austin, come to my room. It doesn't matter if you die, just come here.
What, you died?
Come to my room. Right now.
Okay.
Where am I? Hold on.
We need to see what happened then. What the hell? And you're all the way back at the empty turret? Did he look off in the map? What?
Fuck!
Yeah, they did.
No. Look at how you blindly walk into this man.
What?
Oh, I'm glad I can hear you really well. Austin, you idiot!
Okay. I don't know what happened there, but that's hilarious.
Sending this to Silas, a screenshot of just like, what the fuck?
Okay, well my sign's down again.
Yeah, I'll be on my way.
It'll take a while. I know that.
Rare my ring of sacrifice. So I don't lose that 20k souls.
Right.
I might even... Oh, I didn't open shortcut. I guess I have to go this way. Says the only way to do it. I'm coming.
Ah, how'd the dog
dodge
two attacks?
Good thing I put on the ring of sacrifice.
What killed you?
Bleed. The one thing that shouldn't be killing me.
The one thing that we are supposed to be becoming max resistant to.
Yep. Rip ring of sacrifice? Got hit to it even though I was literally walking in it for like a mile.
Get out of here. How? That Mundo.
What?
What is it now?
I got backstabbed, even though I was facing forward.
Okay. Sounds like fun.
Hey, thank you for the sack. Got to stop on top of the ladder. The stair.
Top of the ladder.
Stairway. Top of the stairway. Right when you first enter the depths.
When you first enter the depths? Bro, I'm all the way in.
So you missed it?
I didn't see it. Get to the part after you slide down.
Alright, well thanks, they've already decided to kill something. My silent sign disappeared.
It could mean you're being invaded. Well, what is it? Where you at, bro?
It hasn't said I'm being invaded yet.
Well, that's why you need to come over here.
Right, I'm wrong.
You're dead?
No.
I'm gonna put it. Of course, this stupid rat is fighting.
We're about to go down.
I'm putting it right in front of the gate locking, or to get to Doom Hall. But that's where I want you to put it, my bad. Not where I'm putting mine.
Next to the gate?
The like metal fence that's ripped apart. There's a metal fence that's completely ripped apart. Right,
oh,
before you get to do it.
In the boss area. Spot right before the rat is, or the boss room is. You're talking about that area.
Doom Hall's there, the gate to Blighttown's there.
I should know. I'm in that spot.
Did you put your sign down?
Oh. I thought you said you were gonna put yours down.
Oh, I am gonna put mine down. No, wait, no, you're putting yours down. You're putting yours down.
I have it down now. It's next to the blown apart. Whatever.
Why is there another rat? Where did rats come from? I didn't even aggro him. Alright, I'm done.